Lexi, 你好难看.
你爱我吗?
我爱你.
Probably teach me something in Chinese. So I love you guys.
我喜欢放屁.
And when you're done with that, you can take out the trash. 闭嘴!
我们不能当你的朋友吗? 下车。
We're gonna be pranking our friends today by speaking only Chinese to them, and we already know they're gonna be so confused. Not a lot of people notice, but we're actually fluent in Chinese. And basically, we're just gonna be messing around with them and getting their reactions. We have a lot of crazy stuff planned for this video, so stay tuned. Also, here are the names on our refrigerator for this week. And if you want your name written on our refrigerator, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down done when you're done. Tanner!
You guys, I'm all into jokes today, I can't make you laugh, I'm so sorry.
不是,我们就是好久没有见。 对啊。对,你最近还好吗? 你...
What?
你听得懂我们在说什么? 你下...
Oh, I know what you guys are doing, I know what you guys are doing.
对啊。
Dang it, I knew I should have paid attention in Spanish class, oh man.
不是在说西班牙,我在说中文。不是,我们知道上个星期是你的生日,后面我们没有给你礼物,我们现在想给你一个礼物。 钱包，钱包，生日，生日就是生日快乐，还有新年快乐，可以打开，打开。Open
it.
Happy birthday，祝你生日快乐，给你2000块，是因为是你的，你20岁了，就给你2000块，20岁。Guys,
no, you didn't.
$2,000 for 20th birthday.
Thank you guys so much.
Obviously, we were speaking Chinese, actually Mandarin to be exact.
Oh, wait. I thought Mandarin was a fruit.
Guys, Mandarin is a fruit!
We almost forgot, but the dare for this week is go to a drive-thru and order in a different language.
Hi, welcome to the
Otago.
What can I make fresh for you today?
你好, 珍珠奶茶来两杯.
What the hell?
That was actually one of the funniest responses we got from a fast food worker.
But now that we did one of your dares, I dare you guys to like this video.
他来了.
Hey,
Brad.
Oh my gosh.
新年快乐.
新美.
That's a dragon.
Yo, the dragon looks like a lobster.
Valentine's Day. Valentine.
You don't have a Valentine, so you want me to be your Valentine?
不是,但是我要问你的妹妹,可不可以,她可不可以当我的 Valentine?
Okay.
Oh, okay. 真的?
Yes, of course. I'll be your Valentine.
Oh, 是你的妹妹,不是你。她没有问你,她问你的妹妹。
Both of you guys want to be my Valentine.
Oh.
钱包是什么? Yeah. Is this a little present for me? I got these in elementary school sometimes. We have money in here, right? What, a dollar?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it says it's a little note. Pay me back for the Olive Garden, $20. Alright, because they got me Olive Garden like a week ago and I never Venmo'd it, but it was their treat. I thought you were supposed to give in these red envelopes and not tape.
Well, you're giving us $20.
Why would I give you $20? You give me something. You're the one that gave me.
What am I being?
You guys should probably teach me something in Chinese so like I can like I love you guys. So I love you guys.
So you say what, which means me.
What?
喜欢。放屁。
我喜欢放屁。
Ew! Oh my god!
Poop, huh?
No!
我喜欢放屁.
Oh,
I farted?
I farted!
Wait, how did you know that?
No, because you guys make fart jokes all the time.
Cat, 我有一个非常重要的问题，你会不会大便？
I don't know what you're saying.
Okay, Kat, 会大便吗?
Yes.
Yes?
Yes. What did I do wrong?
What is it? We can't be your friend.
Are you mad at me? Did I do something wrong?
你会大便? 我认为女孩不会大便, 后面你会大便?
Yes.
Oh, 哎呦。 这么恶心啊！我们觉得我们现在可能是最好找女孩不会大便，在跟她们当朋友。你大便会臭吗？会臭吗？会。下车。真正下车。下车下车。Oh. You know, this whole time I thought girls didn't poop. Oh my gosh.
Why are you all dressed up?
Oh my gosh. Lexi, 你吃饭了没有啊？
What?
我听说你和你的男朋友 Ben 早分开了，对吗？
Si.
不是，我们在讲中文，不是西班牙语。
Right.
哦，那如果你和 Ben 分开，你微信给我加一下好吗？
E two, you want my Snapchat? You're asking.
你前面说你们要吃饭，对吗？
E bien.
哦，那我给你。 你没吃饭，我给你这个包。
Oh my god!
你喜欢这个？
I love these. How do you say I love these in?
You say 我爱你。
我爱你。 You're
yes.
such a liar.
No, I 真的。
I just said something so embarrassing.
No. 我知道你很喜欢吃这个，你的哥哥 Brent 也很喜欢吃这个。
我爱你。
你会不会爱我？
You're from Iowa. Guys, I literally am getting a headache trying to figure this out.
你会爱我吗？ 你爱我吗？
我爱你。哦，那我给你最后一个东西。我要给你这个。 Oh, Happy New Year.
Oh，你知道？New
Year什么意思？Oh wait, when is it today?
对。哎，你听得懂？你听得懂？打开，打开。Open
it.
你打开。Okay,
all for me?
对，给你礼物。Oh
my gosh, you guys, this is so exciting. 我爱你。
他在问你。
Sure, you guys.
真的？
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! 哎，是他说的 ，Sean wrote that.
did I just agree to be Sean's Valentine? Well, Happy New Year to us all.
Okay, well, I was gonna put some money inside, but
this
I don't...
gift is much better.
Hey, at least you have a Valentine's now, Alan. I never even got her Snapchat though.
I want her Snapchat.
I know Sean wants her Snapchat. I know you do. It's not a joke.
Ben.
Yes.
我今天前面跟你的前女友，我问他，他如果他想当我的 Valentine， 后面他说
Valentine，
他同意跟我当 Valentine， 我不知道如果他是开玩笑还是
Yes， I will be your Valentine.
不是，我先要跟你说，虽然我们是好朋友，我不要你以后生气。如果你看见
You guys are giving me like anxiety right now. I just cannot understand.
不能说他没有告诉你，因为他告诉你了，他就告诉你在中文。他，你浪漫你的前女友当他的 Valentine.
What are you saying about a Valentine?
好，还是不好？
I feel like you guys are asking me to be your Valentine.
好，还是不好？你愿不愿意让你的前女友当他的 Valentine？
Yes.
Oh!
那好啊!
I don't know what I just said yes or no. It's gonna be so funny when he sees the actual subtitles.
Yeah.
How?
你觉得谁长得更帅? 我还是他? 谁更长得更帅?
谁长得更帅?
我还是他更帅?
Alan.
Oh!
Wait, I think I knew what you said. Are you saying who's the better looking twin?
Oh!
Wow!
他说我更帅。你长得像猪八戒。 不可能的，他长得像猪八戒。你骗人！你干嘛？你没事找事，没死想死啊？你敢骂我猪八戒？他真的有点像猪八戒，他比我会，比我比他帅。没有啊？你干嘛？你在干什么啊
？Normally when they speak Chinese around me, they're probably talking crap. I pick up on a few words. One of them is champion.
Champion.
Champion. They keep calling me that. They keep calling me.
No. Champion 就是像照相。
They're talking crap.
没有，我们不会。他是我们的好朋友。
How do I say you are sexy in Chinese? So that if I ever go to China, you know, I can, you know, pick up some girls.
Okay.
你很难看。
Yes.
你很难看。下一次你跟
Lexi 见面，告诉 Lexi.
What about Lexi?
你很难看。
Lexi, 你很难看。
Leon.
What did I say?
Lexi, you look sexy, because it rhymes, get it? Yeah, 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 that's what I mean.
But I just said Lexi's ugly.
Yo!
Oh, what are you guys doing here?
So, Jeremy!
So, what's going on?
This is fun, though.
Dude, you know I have no idea what you're saying, right? They talk like this all the time, I have no idea what they're saying. Dude, anytime they do this, they're always talking crap about me. What are you guys saying? Stop talking in that language. I don't know what you're talking about. I actually know one word in Chinese. Ready? Ha! Ha!
Ha! Yeah. Ha! Ha!
And you know me, you say when they talk like this, they're talking crap about it. They just called you something bad,
I guess. Yeah, I know,
right? How do you guys all still look like you're 15?
Tan Sen Lo.
Maybe you guys could like teach him like something in Chinese, yeah, like how to say maybe like yes sir to me or something like that.
Hey, listen, whenever your dad tells you to do something, just say, Bizui.
Bizui!
That
yes.
means just like
yes,
that.
Yes, sir. Bizui! Right.
Yeah.
Like, you can wash these dishes.
Bizui!
Yeah, I like it. Yeah. And when you're done with that, you can take out the trash. Bizui!
That was so much better than expected. Hey, once Jeremy's dad finds out what Bizui actually means, Jeremy's gonna be grounded for a few months. 200,000 likes and Alex will dye his hair back to black. No, I'm not doing that. 300,000 likes. Alan, 200,000 likes and we'll actually prank our friends with something even better next week. Okay, if this video gets 200,000 likes, then we'll prank our friends again next week. So like it up, guys. And with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching and we'll see you guys next time.
Hua Xin Wan Fan Pi.